Russia says it will leave the International Space Station after 2024. Instead, the country's new space chief says Russia will focus on creating its own orbiting outpost. The announcement comes as tensions remain strained between the West and Russia over its invasion of Ukraine. NASA had hoped to keep the International Space Station running until 2023. It's run jointly by the space agencies of the U.S., Russia, Canada, Japan, and Europe. It's been continually inhabited for nearly 22 years.